It was 1986 when Kurt and Rob Widmer pioneered the beer that describes them best.
Amazing. What do you call it?
Hefeweizen.
What?
That might be a problem.
He likes it. What's the problem?
The name.
Steve, I think you have a great name.
Cloudy Brothers, Cloudy Beer, Widmer Hefeweizen.
Prost.
Two funny names.
What do you mean?